How to fix HyperScape Saffron 209 error on Windows 10. Here are some tips that would help you with the HyperScape Saffron 209 error on Windows 10. 1. Restart the Uplay client and relaunch the HyperScape game. 2. Try restarting your system. 3. Enable Run this program as an administrator option. 4. Perform CLIA boot and see whether some installed item was interfering the HyperScape app. Hint, check existing settings in Windows Defender Firewall and /or Windows Security. If your security app had blocked your game from running, remove that setting and allow HyperScape to play.